Hey, so I seen one of those. I seen a bus from that shelter, that new shelter that I found the other day. I'll put it at the end of the video, so I'm gonna follow him and see where he goes. All right, it has paper plates. Hey, you can't see it. It's 8911225 3. I wonder where they're going. They gotta be going to the Greyhound, right? The Greyhound. I guess they're not going to the Greyhound. Where the fuck are they going? Oh, maybe he said that I'm following him. Let's see. He stopped right here. Old Roses, Wyoming. What are they doing? Taking a bag into that place. Those are migrants. Looks like I'll be putting on this apartment. 610 Wyoming, El Paso, Texas, downtown. To this gate right there. See that girl? She left. Interesting. They went in this building and through the white gate. So they dropped them off in Wyoming, right off the Axis Road, I-10. I think they're going back. So the migrants are getting to that little church. And then I guess they're bringing them to those apartments. I wonder if these. It's crazy this church is doing it. It didn't even look like a church, to be honest. I think it's like one of those refugios that they say. He should. I didn't see where he came from. He just passed by me where I work. And so he should be going to the lights and turning to the right. That's where I took the migrants. Oh, he didn't do it. Where the fuck is he going? Oh, he's gonna go somewhere else. He's gonna go around the back. actually. Okay, he went down the next road, not Copio, but the next one. Let's see. Stevens. He's on Stevens. Distributing food or something. Let's see. Oh yeah, we got food in there. Or clothes. Looks like clothes. Well, there's that was. Hey, now that I see all those clothes while I'm making this video, I'm starting to think they're expecting more people. Why else would they want all those clothes, right? Celestial. Right there. That's where they got them.